to live a life that is pain-free in this world. We want, as we saw yesterday, this suffering, this cross, this cup to go away. Here we are fighting these battles, these bad experiences. The cross is here. It is among us. Difficulties are with us. And anyone who lives in this world must experience a cross in different ways, of course. If you are young, if you are old, rich or poor, black and white, it is the